Hi, I'm Josh from VMaker. Are you looking to create screen recording videos to communicate with your team or create videos for your clients or even record tutorial videos to be put out on the internet? Then this video is for you. We're comparing two amazing products which are VMaker and Loom. And by the end of this video, you'll be able to choose the right one that best suits your needs. To start off with, we'll be comparing the free versions of both these products and see what they have to offer. In the free plan, VMaker offers you a lot of features when compared to Loom. To get started with, you get unlimited video recording, which means there are no limitations to the number of videos that you can record on VMaker, whereas there's a limit of just 100 videos that you can record on the free plan of Loom. The second one is unlimited recording duration, so your videos can be as long as they want. There's no limitation on the duration of the video, unlike Loom, which has a 5-minute cap on the free version, which means your videos cannot be anything longer than 5 minutes. VMaker also offers a Do Not Disturb feature in the free plan, using which you can record videos, but all your notifications will be muted. You also get a free video editor on the free plan of VMaker, using which once you've recorded your video on VMaker, you can edit it, trim it, and clear out all the rough edges to make it look the best for your viewers. If you record a lot of videos, the next feature on VMaker is going to be coming extremely handy for you, and that's the video search option, using which you can easily fetch any video that you have recorded by simply searching the name of the video. Now let's move on and compare the paid versions of VMaker. The first feature is blur option, using which you can blur a certain section of your screen before you start recording. So if you have sensitive information on your screen, you can blur that out and then start recording on VMaker. This is something that's not available on Loom. The next feature is virtual background. You can make use of this when you're recording from a place that doesn't have a really nice background, or if you want a really interesting background for any of your videos. The next highlight of VMaker is that everything is extremely well designed for a user. So when you sign up for VMaker, no matter if you're working with a team or alone, you get an exclusive dashboard for yourself, which offers you everything that you need in one place. So it's easy to record your videos and organize them on VMaker. Unlike Loom, which has only one workspace where everyone has to collaborate and it creates an absolute mayhem. The next key difference is that VMaker starts at just $7 per month when compared to Loom. So you save a dollar every month when using VMaker, and you also get extra features. Now let me show you what added features you get when you move to the Teams plan of VMaker. And as you can see, this plan is very much comparable to the business plan of Loom. The first feature is recording scheduler. Now using this feature, you can schedule a video to be recorded on VMaker. You can set the time, you can set the date, and when your meeting is to be recorded, VMaker will launch itself and start recording. So there are no chances of you missing out on recording a meeting. Coming to the self-destruction feature, this is a really interesting feature if you want your videos to expire after a certain time when you share it with someone. Let's say you want a video to be available only for one day, then you can set the timer on the video, and after one day, the video will no longer be available to whomever you shared the video with. VMaker offers you unlimited creator accounts, which means there are no limitations to how many members you can add to a workspace. Unlike Loom, there are no limitations to the number of users you can add to a workspace. If you have a huge team, no problem, all of your team can stay on the same workspace. All of them get their own dashboard for a seamless collaborative experience. You can also choose to create as many workspaces as you want. By default, they'll be on the free plan, and should you wish, you can also upgrade those workspaces based on your needs. Now the Teams plan of VMaker might sound expensive by $2 per month to license, but you get a whole lot of extra features when compared to Loom. That brings us to the end of this comparison. I hope this was useful for you. If you have any questions about VMaker, you can let me know in the comments and I'll be happy to answer them. You can also drop in a message in the website live chat on www.vmaker.com. So go ahead and start recording unlimited videos on VMaker. This is Josh signing off. I'll see you in another video. Until then, take care and bye.